അങ്ങനെ
Namaste. I am Aitin Bidhe, studying in 12th class in Jawaharlal Nehru Vidyalaya, RP. This is the structure of the mother and child in the pandemic situation. The materials used for this structure are gravel, cement, waste pieces of iron rod and mesh. The size of the structure is 27 into 16 inches. The meaning of the structure is the understanding and the dedication of all mother, all child and all the human beings around the world against this COVID-19. By breaking the rhythm of the nature, we humans are facing such disasters. I have also shown the structure of the coronavirus at the base of the structure. The globe in the structure shows that the panic and the safety of the mother and child by wearing masks and keeping distance is not only for them, it is for all the people around the world. I think this structure is the best way to show you all about the precaution we want against this COVID-19. Thank you.